Hi everyone. Today I'm going to show you the exercise which can be done at home with the kids or for the kids with the parents. So let's go to the PPT which I have made for you. Come on. This is kids fitness at home with the parents. Okay? Here my daughter Kasturi, say hi. And her cousin, my brother's daughter, Devanshi, say hi. Say hi. Very good. They are going to show you the exercise can be done at home. So Kasturi and Devanshi, let's start. So the first PPT page is here. Walking 5 rounds in the room, then running. Then in that spot running and short running 10 rounds in the room. So let's start walking. Devanshi, go behind her. Very good. Maintain distance while walking. Yes, this is to be done 5 to 10 rounds. Then start spot running. Very good. Yeah, this is done 1 minute. Then running in the room. Let us start behind each other. This is also go for 5 to 10 rounds in the room. See, there are sharp corners of the furniture or table that we have to take care of that. Okay, then we'll go on the next page. Here, jumps. After that, we can go for the jumps. Here, small jump, high jump, tuck jump and straddle jumps. So let's start with the small jump. Small jumps. Very good. Yeah, then high jumps. This repetition will go for 5 to 10. Okay, then tuck jump. Touch your knees to the chest. Yes. Very good. Then straddle jump. For the straddle jump. Start jump, yes, good. Now go for the next. The next is warm up. Warm up, we start from the head to the leg. First is head rotation, forward and backward. Arm rotation, then trunk rotation. Then forward bending and backward bending. And then knees bending. Let's start with the head rotation. Very good. Yes. And with the smaller one, yes, they are 5 years, 6 years, they can do with the help of the parent. See, she's helping with the by pulling hands. Very good. Then we'll go for the next leg kicking exercise. Very good. Here we can do it on the wall by taking a head of the chair or lying down. Also we can go here, forward right leg, then forward left leg, side, then backward. In this we can go. So forward we'll do first. Forward, see, forward. Very good. This is forward, 5 to 10 repetition. Then other leg. Very good. Then sideward. See, this is sideward. Very good. Yes, very good. And then put then backward. Devanshi, you change your place. Come here. Very good. Backward. Yes. So this is backward. Show again. Very good. Here, I will go on the next page, the PPT. Here, static exercise, hold. It is very much important for the strength also, and it covers core exercise. So here, front support hold. You can see here, front support hold. Very good. This is front support hold. Yes. Then go for back support hold. Very good. Devanshi, very good. Join your legs. This is back support hold. Then side support. Side support on one hand. Side support. Yes. Then for other side. Very good. Now we go for the next. Here, animal walk, forward and backward. Here I have shown first bear walk, then crab walk and duck walk. Bear walk can be said as camel walk also. Here, camel walk or bear walk you can say. Very good. For the relaxation, get up and walk. Then the second one is crab walk. Very simple. Children will enjoy it. Then again go by walk. Then go for duck walk, or we can say chicken walk. Very good. Yeah, very good. They are enjoying this fitness. Definitely your child also will enjoy it. Then circuit training. See, circuit training, we have to make obstacles for the running, jumping, crawling. So in the picture it is shown that, see, using our home things we can do the obstacles. Here I have one box here for the jumping, chair, crawling, and I have put sandals for the jumping. So they will start with the jumping. Come on, go for jumping. Yes, see, okay, jumping forward with the obstacles, then crawling through the chair. Here, come on, see, they are enjoying this. Good. Then jumping from the box, then running. Okay, remove these sandals. Here, very good running. Then we will go for bear walk. This variation we have to go for it. Then push-ups on the sofa. This we can go for many variety here. Okay, thank you very much, Kasturi and Devanshi. Let's show how to do the cooling exercise, relax your muscles. Yes, and after that lie down. For 1 to 2 minutes, get up.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. Loudly.
Yes.
Here, cooling down exercise for relaxing the muscles and body. Then, see, I have given your important points that you have to keep in your mind. Change the sequence of the exercise. See, for making fun, you have to change your sequence of the exercise. Change the platform. See, if you have garden going in the area, or not in the lockdown, but here your garden or room, you can go for exercise. You can change the room. Then here, do at any time. Means you can start in the 7 a.m., 8 a.m., 9 a.m., or 10 a.m. Then they will feel happy. That time you can start. Then evening 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock you can start. Give rest on Wednesday evening and full day on Sunday for the recovery. Make it fun by using crops and obstacles. Do it with your child or give him some partner. Don't let him do alone. Morning, give them some snacks before start. And give them little water in between the exercise. So thank you very much. I hope you have enjoyed. From tomorrow, start working on it.